kill yourself. This is a very sad, sad, depressing documentary. You're gonna want to die.
So, Joe, what do you like to do on a day-to-day basis?
Mostly just nothing, you know.
The Facebook thing.
I do.
Yeah, you're always on Facebook. Can you not be on Facebook all the time?
No, you see, because more people, this is a fact, straight from Jill Langevin, more people...
Henry.
More college students are addicted to Facebook than they are with crack. And that's a problem.
I think that's probably pretty much a solution. I'm just saying.
No, it's not. It's bad. No. I've seen people get jumped for,
Facebook statuses?
No, that too, but for, like, internet outages and shit. Like,
has your Facebook status ever got you, like, hurt?
Actually, I was punching walls and floors and shit, trying to fight the cove.
What the fuck were you trying to fight the cove for?
Because their internet fucked up.
So. What are you saying?
You like that Latino?
You know, I like that in my women, mostly. Just because they know how to strip. They make better strippers.
Really?
What? They're better strippers than those white bitches.
Oh, yes, for the white bitch comment. Right. Not all white bitches.
No, not all white bitches. Just the ones that walk around looking like carrots.
He means Guidos.
No, I mean bitches that go tanning too fucking much.
Snooky.
Fuck that bitch. She deserved. They should have let him go. They should have let him go.
He did fucking get released. He got released on bail. Yeah,
no, I mean they shouldn't have stopped after one punch. Several would have been better.
I heard that he did an interview and said he thought he was punching the other boy. He didn't really mean to punch her.
That's a blatant lie. It is fun.
I forgot to ask my
mom for Christmas.
It is fun because then...
How much was this?
It was actually for Christmas, but it was like $150.
Oh, really? That's it?
Yeah.
I wanted that shit.
It films in HD, too.
Yeah, it looks really clear right now.
1080p and 720p.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I just know what HD means.
It means fucking awesome or shitty.
Why are you mad? Don't yell at me.
No, I'm not yelling
don't
at you.
Don't yell at me.
I'm not yelling. It's just emphasis to prove how awesome it is. There's a difference.
Don't yell and emphasize.
What are you guys saying?
I don't know. I'm just a fan.
Documentary over.
Allie, do you,
documentary's not over?
Yes, it is. It's over.
She says it's over.
Day one. We're out.